y'all, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hello, my name is Sierra. I do a bunch of stuff on this channel: fashion, lifestyle, motherhood, everything, and natural hair. So if you're new here, please go ahead and press that subscribe button. And if you're an OG follower, welcome back to my channel and thank you for tuning in. Today I'm going to be doing a November Fabletics unboxing try on haul for you guys, as well as giving you guys the tea on Fabletics. Is it worth it? How's the quality? How's the sizing? I'm gonna be giving you guys all that tea. And as you guys know, I am 5 months postpartum, so a good pair of leggings really goes a long way for me everywhere in the perfect places. So let's go ahead and get into the try-on haul. So for November, there's a lot of cozy pieces, a lot of really nice zip-ups and jackets, a lot of loungewear, and a lot of different jogger sets. I think Fabletics does an amazing job at picking out stuff every month that fits and goes for the month. And it's great because everyone doesn't have the same weather, so there's gonna be sets that are for cooler weather and sets that are for a little bit more warmer weather. So that's the perfect thing. They always are on trend with whatever is trendy, as well as different styles. The designs are amazing. Now, a little bit how Fabletics works. Basically, you can sign up for a monthly membership. It's completely free and you get all the perks and the deals. So every month there's deals, there's sales, and you being a member, you get access to all of that stuff. Now this month's special deal is 70% off of every single item when you sign up for a new VIP membership. So you can check that deal out in the description box. There's a link there for that. Now for sizing references, I wear an extra small in bottoms and a size small in tops and sports bras. And this is one of my favorite sets from the Fabletics November collection. And I just love the way it looks, the color, and it fits. And also, these are the Power Hold leggings. They have so many different material that you can choose from when it comes to your leggings. And I feel like every single material does something a little different. And I love how the Power Hold material literally holds stuff in, just gives me like a flawless, smooth look. Definitely love these. And I paired it with this really cozy outerwear piece. And I thought this was super cute. And I love how they have stuff for pretty much everyone. So if you want cozy, loose fitted stuff, you can find that on Fabletics every month. And if you want fitted sets, you can also find that. Now for sizing references, they do have size XX small all the way up to 4XL. So there's a pretty good range of sizes on Fabletics, which I love because I feel like there should be athleisure clothes for every shape and every size. Fabletics does a good job of being inclusive and diverse when it comes to sizing. And they also have so many different designs when it comes to sports bras, depending on the coverage and support that you need. So if you see this brown set, it comes with a high cut sports bra that's loose fitting but also padded. And so I definitely love this set because even though it's fitted, it's actually really comfy. And I love the design of the leggings. And I just paired it with this cute cream pullover outerwear. Now I'm showing you that Fabletics is squat approved. This is a set that I had on at the beginning and I just love the design and color of this set. Y'all, Fabletics does such an amazing job at actually putting some thought into their designs. So I get compliments almost every time I wear something from Fabletics. Even my grandma's like, wow, you have some of the cutest sets. And I literally wake up, brush my teeth, wash my face, put on Fabletics, and someone actually thinks that I put a lot of effort into my look. But it's just they have so much cute stuff, even though it's cozy. Definitely love this jogger set. And last but not least, I got this turtleneck with these puffy joggers, and this is just such a cute look. Now you guys let me know which look you liked better, and if you have any questions about Fabletics, sizing, material, quality, let me know down below. Love and blessings, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.